This is the Tecno Camon 16 Premier. This is a very good smartphone. I like this smartphone. You have seen the unboxing video. I have also written a written review of this smartphone and I like it. I only have one bone to pick with this smartphone, and that is the bloatware and the never-ending notifications. I can understand some battery notifications, that's good, I can swipe that, but these are the notifications I cannot get rid of. These are the bloatware that I'm talking about. Sometimes this problem can be as bad as this. Just take a look at all these notifications. Yes, it can get this bad. And today I'm going to show you how to get rid of this bloatware as well as these notifications. The first solution to this problem is uninstalling the problematic applications. The first application I can think of is known as Scooper. Now, it even has on-screen advertisements. This application is something else. Now, just long press Scooper and uninstall it. Just press OK. And all the Scooper notifications will be gone. The other application I know that usually sends notifications is known as Palm Store. You can't uninstall this Palm Store application because this is a system application. The only thing you can do is disable it, and I'm going to show you at the end of this video I have a method for disabling such kind of applications. But in the meantime, you can just go to Palm Store, go to application details, then go to notifications, then just disable the notifications. So if you see a notification like this, just swipe it like this, go to settings, then it will show you the exact application that is sending the application. After this, you can just turn off the notification. So as for now, I'm just going to go to Palm Store, application details, notifications, then disable the notifications. So that application won't send me notifications. There is this other notification advertisements at the top over here, and this is how you can get rid of them. Just come to an empty space over here and long press it. Just go to desktop setting and go to other settings. At the bottom, you can see instant apps. Just disable that. And now you can see the instant apps are gone. The other thing I want to get rid of is this page over here. Just long press this area, go to desktop setting, and go to other settings. At the top, you can see zero screen. Just disable the zero screen like that. And that zero screen is gone. Now, we have seen the first method is uninstalling apps. The second method is turning off notifications. The third method is installing an alternative launcher. In this case, I have already installed the Nova launcher, and I can set it as the default launcher. You can see this is much cleaner than what you previously had. This is the XOS launcher, and this is the Nova launcher. You can just arrange it the way you want. You can even see the apps over here. No advertisements inside here. The other application I want to uninstall is this one called as Bang Game over here. Just uninstall it. These are the bloatware that you will need to uninstall. Anything that you find annoys you, just uninstall it right away. The last method that I have is disabling the system apps. And for this, you're going to need a laptop computer. With that, you're also going to need this application or a similar application. In this case, I am using File Master, File Manage, File Transfer, Power Clean. Now, in this application, just go to the main menu over here and scroll down until you see System Apps. Now, search for the application that you know is giving you advertisements, but you can't uninstall it. In this case, we are going to disable Palm Store. Because the Palm Store application is a system application, you cannot uninstall it and you cannot disable it. Now, I thought it was arranged alphabetically, but I can see over here it has a name, Store. So this is the application. Below that, I have the other application known as Store. This is for AHA games. These two applications cannot be uninstalled directly on the Tecno Camon 16 Premier, but using my method, you can just disable them and they won't be a problem. Below the application name, you can see an address over there, com.transnet.store. On this other store application, we have net.bat.store. Take a note of these two addresses, write them somewhere, and let's go to the computer. Before we go to the computer, just go to your settings, come to my phone, then look for build number. Just keep tapping this until you see you are now a developer, bottom at the bottom there. If you scroll all the way down and come to system, you'll see developer options over here. If you don't immediately see it, you can just search for it over here. Developer. You can see developer options. Now look for USB debugging and enable it. Here we have USB debugging, just enable it. Now let's go to the laptop and make sure that you have your USB cable ready. Now this is my desktop. Now when you connect your USB cable to your phone, make sure you allow USB debugging. Now this is the application. This application has a name. This application is known as Systems App and Installer, and I will post a link to this application in the video description below. Now just take your address and type it as you see it onto the screen. Now type the address you see onto the application directly. For example, com.transnet. Make sure you type it exactly as it appears, .store, and hit enter. And that has been successful. You can see my phone says that an install finished. Now let's try the other one, net.bat.store, and just hit enter. You can see now this one has been unsuccessful because I never typed it correctly. Now let me type it correctly, net. I think I have a problem with my N on my computer. net.bat.store. That also has been successful. Now I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the Infinix 08 bloatware and notifications remover video, and goodbye.